Remco, first and foremost, man, thanks for the show you guys put on today. That was amazing. I would like to ask you, were you surprised the moment Tadej attacked?
Of course. I mean, it was about 100 kilometers ago, so in normal, if you speak in normal ways, you would think it's a suicide move. And at a certain moment, it looked like, because we were coming quite a bit closer in the last lap, but. Of course, the moment that we were about at about 30 seconds, it was going downhill. So I think from there on, he could keep the lead. But yeah, it was a very special race. I mean, it was a course that you could still stay a bit in the wheels to kind of save the energy. At a certain point, yeah, the race just exploded. It was 100 kilometers full gas, and I think for me, I couldn't do any more. It was a pretty explosive course and a very demanding course, but yeah, also the group that I end up with, I think those guys I cannot beat in a sprint, so probably the maximum I could do today.
Thank you. Aquí teníamos las palabras de Remco Evenepoel, que aquí, como lo vemos en la tabla de resultados, se ha quedado sin medallas Remco Evenepoel, porque entró en la posición número 5 a 58 segundos del ganador, que fue el esloveno Tadej Pogačar, con 6 horas, 27 minutos y 30 segundos. Bueno, pero el belga ha ganado muchas cosas importantes en este año, así que digamos que no le hace falta una de esas medallas que estaban disputando, pues la primera no era para ninguno de los demás, era exclusivamente para Tadej Pogačar, porque este es un monstruo y había lanzado un ataque a 100 kilómetros de meta, así que la lucha era por un segundo y tercer lugar, y Remco Evenepoel no pudo ser ni segundo ni tercero. Tadej Pogačar, el campeón. Ben O'Connor, oye, el australiano Ben O'Connor, que tuvo una buena vuelta a España a 34 segundos. Tercer lugar en el podio para Matthew Van Der Poel a 58 segundos. Cuarto, Tom Skujin a 58 segundos. Quinto, Remco Evenepoel a 58 segundos. Sexto, Mark Hirschi a 58 segundos. Séptimo, Ben Hindley a 1 minuto. Octavo, Henry Mas a 1.01. Noveno para Quinn Simmons a 2 minutos 18. Y en el top 10, el francés Romain Bardet a 2 minutos 18 segundos.